look Dean and Dan wanted me to create today was very much inspired by a Peter Lindbergh photograph of Linda Evangelista with that fabulous supermodel look, that very strong arched brow, that kind of classic supermodel brow that we came to know. Or a look like that, you make us all feel
gauche like it's a smutty joke, but the hair today at Dsquared2 is very simple, based on supermodels in the 90s, Peter Lindbergh pictures, motorcycle chic, straight, shiny, sort of sexy hair.
We're at Dsquared2 backstage. They have the best taste. And that's why they do so well.
It opens with a photo shoot. Cara's being photographed. Sam's doing her hair, Charlotte's doing her makeup, we're styling her. And you know, then she kind of gets bored with being played with and she starts the show.
The show, it was unbelievable, you know, all based on models and supermodels in the 90s, so cool. I loved him, Dan.
I mean, it's super accessorized. They all have these sort of like couture biker hats. The makeup is heavy, the brows are heavy, the lip is nude. There's some great, underneath all the jewelry, there's wearable, great clothes that you can wear.
Summery, very urban, but then in the same time it's not, it's classic, but then it's not classic. It's like a perfect combination. My outfit, it's jeans with lace, there's glitter, a lot of jewelry, jeans, pearls, denim. It's beautiful.
It's a lot of fun, like I'm wearing like a lot of like bling and like there's just like gold jewelry everywhere and I'm wearing like a little bra and like a short mini skirt, so yeah, it's a lot of fun.
Beautiful knit dresses. much gold. So
gold accessories.
Less is more, but then more is never enough.
Yes.
Some little silver pieces.
Yeah, and some gorgeous recamo, gold,
embroidery.
Super embroidery. Did these kind of big, huge, like cotton candy, humongous chiffon things to close the show. We call them souffles, yeah, chiffon souffles. Lots and lots and lots and lots of fabric.